do like we can all might be able to get up on this little ledge here. I'll unhook my people and then start fighting this archer that's up here, so they all have to run up and we might be able to take them all one at a time.
Okay.
Let's try that. Stay away from the ledge so they can't teleport up at all, if we can do that.
Why are you still chained, dude?
I wasn't. I don't know why she ran.
She is still chained to you.
No, she's not.
Yes, she is.
She is! What the fuck?
Dude.
I did unchain before we fighted. Or fought. That was annoying. It's like I pulled out the cat and it rechained us. Alright, I'm glad I saved right there. Come back over here. Unchain your shit. Kitty pop. Okay, we're good now. Save it up. And then, guess jump the archer here first, huh?
Whatever you think.
Alright, let's try that. I'm gonna... Really? Can't do a totem up there. Hey, bitch. There. Hopefully, they take a while to get here. Have my totems here on the edge, hopefully just shooting at them occasionally. That's okay, sure. Alexander, swap with your pawn. It swapped two of his people up here? What? That's not acceptable. May have been smarter if I made this a poison area.
He has so much armor.
I know, it's not okay. that jackass took out my stupid totem. What the? They teleported Crunchy. What an asshole. Alright, go on ice or blood, Crunchy. Oh, that's a totem. Why didn't Crunchy get summoned? Cause he's teleported far away, god damn it. What triggers the worm? Is it when the geist dies or when one of us hits like dead? Guess we'll find out. Oh, he's going after Crunchy. That's funny. I want to kill them. Seville finally gets to go? Was she not in combat this whole time? She should have been. I don't think Seville was in combat. And that just took all her armor. That one hit. Take so much damage. How are you supposed to do this? Thing. Target blocked by what? How are they all blocked? What? I'm blocked by nothing, but I can't do one of my moves. This is stupid. Can't turn people into a chicken for some reason. I can't do any of my moves.
Probably there's too many people up here. You can't do anything.
Normally my charge move, I can go through people. It's saying I couldn't go through anyone. It's dumb. Hopefully there's too many people up here that the worm can't get up between us. Hey, go fight the worm, you asshole. They don't even care about the worm this round. Totem asshole. That's what I was worried about. And then he leaves. What an asshole. Look, he's fighting the worm! That's awesome! They're all leaving, that's kinda cool. Okay, so... Try to heal ourselves up, and... Oh god, don't kill him!
No.
Oh god! Oh, of course she dies on her turn. Ugh. There's, like, no safe place to rez. Hopefully he won't get shot. You better not come up the ladder to kill us. We're rezzing our people. Alright, you guys fight the worm. That's awesome. Why am I down there? Did I get teleported? You. Oh, you rezzed me? Thanks, buddy. Oh, both my people were dead. That makes sense why you rezzed me.
Mm-hmm.
There's some reason I thought you got killed. Shit. I can't run away from this guy. I have to do it this way. That's a bummer. Like, I'm liking the fact that they're concentrating on the worm and the worm's concentrating on them, but I don't like this game design where it's like, oh, make the NPCs do a lot of damage to something that's supposed to be NPC or character driven, you know? They made the NPCs more important than the actual players. I don't like that.
I agree.
Oh, you're supposed to be teaming up with Magisters. No. No, it's not fun. You're making them important. Oh, thanks for the res.
Mm-hmm.
Waiting for my heal to get off cooldown. At least it's kept Loso alive.
Yeah.
Oh, asshole got armor back somehow. Not a fan of that. There's only Alexander up here, right? There's no other bad guys.
Yeah.
Oh, Crunchy's doing magic damage now. Damn it. Well, at least he can be slept now. Shit, leave Sibyl alone. Oh, there was another person. Don't kill her. Do I have any way to heal you? I can. That potion. It says I have a potion in my inventory, but I do not see it. What the fuck? You see the potion in our inventory? Or in Ethan Ben? It says there's a potion there, but I think it's lying.
Unless it's in your bag.
I checked. Maybe it's a bug.
I don't see anything.
I see nothing. That sucks. How can I heal Sibyl now? I don't think I can. Damn it. Oh, I can! Do this. Totally buff up the heal. Oh, such a small heal. Take it. No, leave up people alone. Asshole. Ow. That guy hits hard. Why isn't he going to fight the worm? Can be slept now. No, noise. Go to sleep, bitch. Of course you miss. Man, she misses all the time now. I don't know why. Out of sight. Gross. He just healed. What healed him?
Probably something he had.
Alright, I'm gonna, on my turn, I'm inspecting him. That's a bummer. Something of his is causing him to heal. Nullifying all our damage. Ugh. Can you not teleport me away? Move, she's just gonna die. This is great. And now all our people just die. Well, this fight is not fun. I don't like it. Nice dodge, Sabeel. I don't know what we can do, man. This is the only spot left open for us to even try to level. Unless there's something in the sanctuary. Taking him. Gonna knock his bitch ass down. Or not. He had no armor. Why didn't he fall down? Oh, he's so close. Come on, Loza, just kill him. Yes! Don't care, you're dead, you bitch. That's too bad they don't run around, run away screaming.
Alexander is falling. The son of Lucian is dead. That would be nice. Murderous.
Hey, that guy died. And there it is. Alright, well, we killed him. That's all I care about. I don't know what to do, dude.
Yeah, I'm at a loss, man.
I wonder if we run back to the sanctuary camp or something. That's what I'm gonna try. I'm gonna D-link, run, just see if someone's over there. Am I mistaken? Didn't Gareth say he was gonna like help us? What the fuck?
I don't know, man. You were powering through the dialogue, but I didn't see any of it.
What the fuck? This is dumb.
You must help us wage our war. You must help us wage our war. That peace may be. That peace may be.
Alright. Why is there. Alright, at least there's a teleport over here. Thank you. just gonna observe if there's anything in the sanctuary we may have missed. I think there is. Sanctuary's abandoned. Not finding anyone.
The others wouldn't let me join them for the fight. You should get moving, though. They'll need. The others wouldn't let me join them for the fight. You should get moving, though. They'll need you at their side.
Okay. Well, that was wasted.
The goddess's tears stills.
I don't know, man. This might be a situation where we have to look it up. Because we can't progress through here.
Keep a lookout for
the
runaways.
I have no idea.
One can't be sure.
And the maze, we need lockpicks. And we don't. Well, we have those, but we don't have the skill to do it, so there's gotta be some other way. See if I'm wearing anything that gives plus anything to lockpicks. Getting less and less fun. There's too much shit we can't do. But it's like only things we. The only remaining things we can do, we can't.
Right.
Alright, let's. I mean. I wonder if it would give us experience for doing the other companion quests, but nope. Doesn't look like it. Thank you.
been cursed.
I have holy fire on me. I just blessed myself. Oh, thinking it would get rid of that curse, and it did not. That's cool. What if we do this?
I think I might call it good there for right now, my man.
Me too. I need to figure this stuff out.
Yeah.
As well, because I am totally at a loss and I'm on fire. Stop it.
There you go.
There we go.
Yeah, I think all we right. gotta.
Yeah, I think we're gonna call it. We'll try again next time. I'm gonna have to look something up.
That sounds good, my man.
But it was fun, buddy. We'll do it again sometime soon.
Sounds good. See ya.
See ya.